There's been a storm raging on the planet Jupiter for over 300 years with extraordinary winds and lightning. And nobody knows why or even how big it is, really. It's huge! The Great Red Spot. The Great Red Spot has been on the surface of Jupiter for at least 300 years. It was first observed by Gian Domenico Cassini 3 centuries ago. And he noticed that it seemed to be a big storm on the surface. It's 3 Earth diameters wide. And it hasn't moved. It hasn't gone north or south in all that time. But we really don't know how deep it goes. Is it a thin feature, like a piece of paper? Or is it a great big angry wedge of storm that penetrates deep into Jupiter all the way to its core or whatever inside? We don't know. But this we do know. The Great Red Spot is caught between 2 currents or bands that are moving in opposite direction. It's like a ball bearing between 2 surfaces. As the bands move, the Great Red Ball stays still. Of course, we don't really call it the Great Red Ball. We call it the Great Red Spot. And you gotta figure the more we learn about the Great Red Spot, the more we'll know about storms on Jupiter and storms on Earth. You weren't supposed to see that.